practical piety, and having prayed fervently before his inaugural, prayed 1 year into his administration. We have reason to renew the expression of our redoubled gratitude to the giver of all good for his benign protection. Our country presents on every side the evidences of that continued favor under whose auspices it has gradually risen from a few feeble and dependent colonies to a prosperous and powerful confederacy.